My second biggest mistake is, for a decade of my life, I was focused on the wrong number. And what it was, the wrong number, it was income. That was the only number I was worried about. I thought my happiness relied on what my W-2 said at the end of the year when I filed my taxes. That is so brain dead stupid. That is so wrong.